Speed adjustment. We can set the speed by press the plus and the minus key. Stop press key. 3 seconds later, the speed be set automatically, and the screen will display P. Needle position adjustment. In standby mode, we press plus key 3 seconds. We can adjust up and down needle position. Parameter be saved automatically. Factory reset. In standby mode, we press minus key 3 seconds. All parameters back to factory original setting. The screen will show OK.